students of class 11. On behalf of the house is present, we are to present in front of you a simple model of Chandramukhi, which like we prepared in a short period of time on the occasion and lifestyle space 2024 with the theme Science One Space Experience. So firstly, I would like to go with what National Space Day is. So National Space Day on August 23 celebrates India's incredible achievements in the space exploration, which is led by ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, which was established on 15th of August 1967. So August 23, this day marks the day when Chandrayaan 3 successfully landed on the south pole of the moon, that on the same day in the year 2023. So to mark this historic events all over the world and to make this moment even memorable, worldwide, we are celebrating August 23 as the National Space Day. So the theme for National Space Day 2024 is to highlight all the achievements that India has achieved throughout, starting from Chandrayaan 1 to Chandrayaan 3, and is also to encourage the people of the nation as well as the youth, and like we are holding hands together and keep facing the challenges that is before us. So that's all about National Space Day. Now I would like to request her to please proceed with the demonstration and say something about Chandrayaan 3.
Good morning, everyone. So as she has talked about the Chandrayaan 3 and the National Science Space Day, I would like to tell you about the more significance of Chandrayaan. As we know that in 2008, on the month of October, we have the India, ISRO, has launched Chandrayaan 1st, which was a successful mission, and from this we got to know about the water molecules that were present on the moon. And next we have launched Chandrayaan 3. Chandrayaan 2 on 2019, where we can find where it was not much successful as though Chandrayaan 1 was. But on 14th of July 2023, the last year, ISRO has launched a new mission, that was Chandrayaan 3, which we have present over here. And in Chandrayaan 3, this has discovered the sulfur, oxygen, aluminium, and many other elements on the surface of the Earth. And it's about to be very much honored that our country, India, has been the fourth country to land softly, smoothly on the surface of the moon, and also it is the first country to discover and to research more about the surface of the moon in the world, and it's the second country which has given a roller in the surface of the Earth. And Chandrayaan 3 has three stages, where in the first stage, the first stage will be moved down, and when after launching this will move and this will just press out. After that, this part will be